Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope you are well by the grace of Almighty. Welcome to NIVS Home School. I am Belal Hussain, assistant teacher of mathematics of National Ideal English Version School, Day Shift. Dear students, today our topic is simple equations. Today I will select a creative questions. Look, you see, this question is taken from exercise 7.1. Let's at first read the creative questions. Look, 3 minus 2y, this is mathematical expression, y minus 1 also mathematical expression, and y minus 2 by 4 plus 2y minus 1 by 3 equal to y minus 1 by 3. These are equations. In our question, find the LCM of denominators of the equation. Okay. B number, find the root of the equation. That means you have to determine the value of this equation. C number, if the sum of 7 times of first expression and 5 times of second expression is equal to 34, determine the value of y. Okay. This is our creative questions. Look, see a number questions. Find the LCM of denominators of the equation. You see, this is the equation. Y is called variable and 4, 3, 3, 1, this is called constant term. Okay? We know an equation is associated with variable, operational sign and equality sign. Okay, you see, this is also a variable, equality sign and operational sign. You see, minus, plus, minus, minus. So this is an equation. Okay, find the LCM of denominators of the equation. Look, denominators of the equation are 4, 3, 1 and 3. Look, 4, 3, 1 and 3. Okay. Now you have to determine the LCM of the denominators. Look, 4, 3, 1, 3. Here 3 is the only common. Right, 4, 1, 1, 1. Yes. Therefore, LCM equal to 3 into 4. That means 12. Okay boys, this is our required questions. This is the LCM of 12. Now B number questions. Look, find the root of the equation. B number I have written, given the equation is this. Okay. Now we determine the root of the equation. Look, this is the equation. This is called left hand side and this is called right hand side. So we have to firstly we separate the variable and the separate the number. Okay. Dear students, look, y minus 2 by 4 plus 2y minus 1 by 3. This is variable, so I transpose here y equal to minus 1 by 3. Look, or look here, here is 4, 3 and 1. There is no 1, but you consider there is 1 present. So LCM of 4, 3, 1 is 12. Okay. Now this 12, you divide this 12 by 4, then you get 3. And you multiply with y minus 2 by 3. Okay, multiply 3y, then 3 to the 6 plus plus, you divide 12 by 3, then you get 4. Now multiply with 2y minus 1, that means 8y minus 4. Here is 1. You divide now 12 by 1. That means you get 12. Then multiply with y. Then you get 12y equal to minus 1 by 3. Okay, look. 3y plus 8y. This is equal to 11y. 12y, 12y. Okay? Minus 6 and minus 4. This is equal to minus 10. And denominator is 12. This is equal to minus 1 by 3. Hope you understood up to this. Okay, now or look, come here. 11y minus 12y, this equal to minus y, then minus 10 by 12, this equal to minus 1 by 3. Okay, or now we use cross multiplication. That means 3 2 minus y and minus 10. Now you multiply. That means you get 3 2 y. That means 3 y, then minus 3 tens are 30 equal to minus 12. Okay. Look, minus 3 y equal to 30 minus 12. We use here transposition law. Look, or minus 3y equal to, now subtract, we get 18. Now we have to determine the value of y. Right, y, this is equal to 18 by 3. Okay, now reduce this. This is 3, you can divide this by 3, then you get 1. And you get 6. Therefore, we have got y equal to minus 6. B number question, find the root of the equation. That means in this equation, root is y. Okay? So we have determined y equal to minus 6. This is our required root. I hope you understood. Now, C number question, look carefully. If the sum of 7 times of the first expression, here is, this is the first expression, and question 7 times of first expression, that means 7 times of first expression is 7 into 3 minus 2y. 3 minus 2y. This is the first expression. Now multiply. 7 3 are 21 minus 7 2 are 14 y. Now second step, 5 times of second expression. Okay, right? 5 times of second, 5 times of second expression that means 5 into y minus 1, then we get multiply 5y minus 5. What is the question? If the sum of the 7 times of first expression and 5 times of second expression equal to 34. That means we can write as per question, minus 14y equal plus 5y minus 5. This is equal to 34. Okay, well, dear students, 7 × 21, 7 × 14y, 5 into y, that means 5y, 5 into 1, that means minus 5. Now, solve this equation. Look, separate the variable 5y minus 14y equal to 34 minus then plus. We use here transposition law, plus 21, then this will be minus 21, or 5y minus 14y, this is equal to minus 9y, okay. 30 plus 5, 39 minus 21, or 9y equal to 18, okay, or y equal to 18 by 9. The relation between 9 and y is multiplication, so this will be divide. Now reduce this, you get 2, that means y equal to minus 2, that means determine the value of y, that means the value of y equal to minus 2. Okay, hope you understood our today's lesson. Stay healthy and take care and eat a balanced diet. See you again.